So in this part, we are going to know about the plugins for backup of our website. Say in some cases, what are the website we have created over here, right? So if you are making any changes or by mistake, if it is getting pressed, so you will be a little bit worried because all your work, it will go in vanish, right? So for taking up all the backup for your design, for your videos, for your complete theme, again, you'll have to search for the plugin, right? So, in the plugin option, you'll have to go on the add new, and definitely you'll be searching for the backup plugins for your website. So there are certain plugins called all-in-one WP migration. So you can take up the website backup over here. So just we'll be looking for all-in-one WP migration. Yeah, the first one we can see. So this is the plugin. Simply you can install it and you can activate it. So that option again, you'll be able to see over here on the left side, right? So as this is a plugin, here you can see like move, transfer, copy, migrate, and backup a site within one click. Quick, easy, and reliable. So within one click, you can back it up, right? So simply just I'm going to install this one. Okay, so now I'll make it activate. As soon as I activated this one, so the new option here on the left side we can see, and here all-in-one WP migration, right? So there will be many plugins like Backup Buddy and other plugins are there, so simply you can search over here, right? So time to time you can take backup of your data of your website, the complete theme with design as well.